It's the last half of the seventh, and the Cubs are at bat. There are two outs, and they need two runs to win. There's a man on first and noon and up. Oh, boy, how they could use Elmer Kane right now.
Gee, Dave, please let me bat. I'll knock that old apple out of the yard and sew up this ball game. Son, can't you talk to him?
Won't do any good.
Look, can't we put Kane in now?
No.
I can't believe it. But they're gamblers. They got a fortune bet. Let's take a chance. I can yank Kane if he even looks like he's trying to lose. What do you say, Colonel?
Okay. The first move he makes that looks suspicious, yank him out.
Yes, sir.
Stocking one over? Are you sure?
I'll put one right out there in the street.
Good boy. Get in there and sock it.
Watch me, Dave. Hold us, babe.
Putting Kane back in.
Elmer Kane! Fighting for Mooney!
Absolutely insane. Kane is coming to bat. The Cubs have a man on second and another on third. A two-bagger would score two runs, but one of those beautiful Elmer Kane home runs will put the game on ice. There are two outs and Kane at bat. Hold everything.
Well, if it isn't Elmer the Great, had your breakfast?
Now, you take care of the catching. I'll take care of the hitting.
Look out!